COVID-19 virus variants may emerge in immunocompromised patients, study says. Mutations in viruses are inevitable after exposure to many factors, especially living organisms. But for the COVID-19 virus, mutations may emerge in people who are immunocompromised as per new research. According to Scientific American, one example is the case of a COVID-19 patient in his 70s who was admitted to a local hospital in the UK. After testing positive for SARS-CoV-2, he was sent home, but a month later, he was admitted to the hospital at Cambridge University. The patient was immunocompromised due to lymphoma and previous chemotherapy. Doctors gave him remdesivir, yet he didn't improve much. So, they proceeded to convalescent plasma therapy to help the patient fight off the infection. However, 102 days after testing positive, the patient succumbed to the disease despite the best efforts from his doctors. In a study published in Nature, study senior author Ravindra Gupta said that the case showed them something unexpected. When they analyzed samples from the patient, they discovered that plasma therapy did a score. Instead of helping the patient combat COVID-19, the therapy provided the coronavirus more intel to mutate. The plasma had little effect on the virus, while the pathogen saw the antibodies as a perfect source of genetic details. This might explain how some variants develop the ability to dodge antibodies. When the samples were compared between remdesivir and convalescent plasma exposures, Gupta's team detected more mutations linked to plasma therapy. Yet, the mutations were short-lived, as the antibody levels drop, so do the mutant virus levels. When the patient received new convalescent plasma, the mutations resurfaced and researchers associated it with selective pressure, a phenomenon where viruses with mutations that survive antibodies would re-emerge. Two significant mutations were identified in the post-plasma coronavirus strain from the patient. These are the D796H and the deletion mutation. The former is rarely documented and the latter is known for deleting two amino acids, which indicates mutations connected to B.1.1.7 lineage or the UK variant. To learn more, researchers introduced cultured SARS-CoV-2 in antibodies. Viruses with D796H or both mutations could evade antibodies better. But D796H made the pathogen worse at infecting host cells. The deletion mutation was concerning because it could infect cells twice as better as the original strain. Despite the findings, researchers are not 100% sure if either mutation is from the immunocompromised patient. What they do know is that the COVID-19 virus gained access to some blueprints of the human genetic makeup.